So in this question, what we're supposed to do is just add up all the area of the green rectangles you see in front of you.